So today we'll be talking about glory and glory books, especially Stigma Book 2. I know a lot of people buy this, well, I would assume they buy it, for Fancy Heart, but I highly do not recommend buying it for Fancy Heart because you can get it from Drop. So why is this the case? Why do I not recommend it? It's because there will always be a time for getting drops in Tales of Wind. And look at this. Look how many was bought here. That is five fancy hearts right over there. Five fancy hearts can. If you're buying this for Fancy Hearts, it's essentially using it as you're essentially valuing, I would say, you're essentially valuing Fancy Hearts at 16 mil. And I would say that Fancy Heart value should at least be 30 mil. Let's just put it like that. Or at least be 20 mil. Or unobtainable F2P iron. That should be the value of Fancy Hearts. But once you're using Fancy Hearts like this, then your resource generated in that event, in that roulette session, is not really good. Like, it's not worth. Why do I say it like this? Is because Tales of Wind is a resource game. As long as you have resources, you will always get more powerful. TOW is a resource game, and as long as you have resources, you will always get more stronger. Okay, so people, that is the case, but people necessitate that with paid spirals, but that is not always true. People think that with paid spirals only. So what I am gonna be trying to say is that it's not true, because you don't always need paid spirals to get a increase. It's not necessary. I got one book, but you could look at the things I buy with my. Well, paid spirals help. Like, paid spirals give you infinite power as long as your wallet could handle it, but it's not necessarily needed. As you see,
Today is
I
having a
buy
boring
crystals,
day, Al.
crystals, crystals, and I buy stuff. Like, I buy Stigma Codex, and if I win, that is a fancy heart I saved. Rather than paying it with paid spirals, I just do it this way. That is why, as long as you have enough resources, your power can be infinite. Infinite as in the case that it's growing, not infinite as in you'll be infinitely strong. And yeah, that is what I would deem as the Stigma Book issue, and I hope you guys enjoyed. There's a Stigma Book issue pertaining to the old Golden Grimoire, but that's a different issue entirely. So yeah, I do believe you should not be spending like that. Like I would even say getting an outfit is more better than to get the Stigma books like that. And yeah, some people might disagree and rush the Stigma 2 books to get their level 40 Stigma for their Awakening, but I don't recommend that for the majority of players. And have a nice day.